welcome back to my channel. Thank you guys so much for joining me again this week. So this week I'm excited. Janet Collection released a wig that's HD and it's curly. And as I stated in my last video, from the previous video, it is named after me, your girl.
If you gas me up, I will not stop you. I'm not saying a damn word. Gas me the fuck up. Gas me up.
I'm just playing. It's not named after me. But when I saw the style of the wig, though, I felt like this style is me. So this is what the stock car looks like. It's really in a cute little box. The hair looks big for it to be in a cute little box like this. So that's what it looks like. The model looks cute. It comes in some colors there. So it's supposed to be 100% hand tied with soft Swiss lace, pre-plucked hairline, and it's supposed to be HD lace. Pre-plucked, pre-customized, natural hairline. Now she does come in colors, but you know I got her in 1B. For some reason, y'all like it when I rock 1B colors. I do too. All right, let's go ahead and take her out the pack. So she's all wrapped up, all nice and pretty. This hair is a pretty texture. Y'all see that? Her hair. Okay, she cute. Cute wavy texture. But let's look at that hairline. I don't know if y'all seeing it like I'm seeing it, but baby. Okay. I'm gonna put her on in just a second so y'all can see. Let's take off all this fluff. Now, I am gonna show you guys this lace. We have had some HD lace debacles. But this lace, look at it on me. Nah, melanin. We are melanin gifted here, all right? So any discrepancies will show up in the form of ash. So right now, though, up against my skin, she looking good. No ashiness. No, I'm very surprised. The lace is really soft too, by the way. So now, she's like, did this say, just looked at this. All right, so this doesn't boast to be like a frontal. I had to go back and check because this is just a line. This is just a parting space here. As y'all can see in that cap, there's no frontal here. Feels really snug. So I don't know how that's going to be for us, for your big head friendly. Big hair friendly or not, but I have on my whip grip and I'm gonna keep it on. But I'm looking at these, they have these long kind of wavy baby hair. It looked like it got like a curl at the end of it, but not as long as Bobby Boss. It was not long as that bang. All right, so let's pop her on our heads. Now I'm gonna go ahead and go over the specs. We're gonna go over this real quick because it's pretty much the same in all these wigs. But you got the two combs at the temple area, so it's gonna be right here. You got a comb in the back, and then they got some like baby hairs back here. I guess if you want to put it up, but I would advise you to kind of customize that a little bit because they're kind of just, I don't know if y'all can see that, but y'all see how straight and crazy that's looking. So I probably won't even use those. Okay, this is going to be a down wig. I'm going to wear it down, but I guess if you want to pin it up, you are free to do that. Oh, she cute. Y'all. Oh my gosh. First of all, the hairline. Yes, ma'am. She's even really comfortable, like on my head. And I don't have the biggest head, but I ain't got the smallest. And this is pretty good. So let's go ahead and cut her. Cut her.
Oh.
I'm actually really liking how this look. This is giving me like Beachella vibes. Like seriously, she's cute. She's a gorgeous unit. All I did in the video was add some of my Got To Be Glued just to the hairline area. I just didn't feel like gluing this whole wig down, so I didn't. But you do have the whole frontal lace. I do want you to be aware of that. I just didn't use it today. I just glued like right in this area, as you can see in the video, because that's all I really needed to lay down. Now, I do think for this unit, you do need to use some type of glue, whether you use like your Got To Be Glued spray, or you use like the Got To Be Glued, just the gel, or if you just use your Esh booster to kind of slick it down. I think that helps the lace melt better because it is Melt HD lace. I'm assuming that's why. The lace is transparent. If you wear it in the middle part, of course, all middle parts are easier to blend. I just wasn't feeling middle parts. Y'all know I don't rock middle parts unless I'm rocking a body wave or straight hair, especially with a curly unit. I'm not going to bust my part down the middle. Now, some of you may like that. That is a preference. I prefer a side part. So that was a little bit of a con for me because I do wish that we had some freedom parting going on in here, maybe a 13x6. And really, it could have been a 13x4 because I don't really need the parting to go all the way to the back. But that was just a preference for me. I just wish we had another option other than the middle part. Now, I will say that this also claims to be pre-plucked, a natural hairline. All of that is true. So that is a good pro, because even with me flipping my hair over, I didn't have to tweeze. I didn't have to do any tweezing. I thought that this is really, really beginner friendly. As far as HD lace, I think it's beginner friendly. Because I really didn't have to do a lot to this. I did add my Kat Von D Lock It foundation on the inside of this. I didn't really even do it at the top. I just did it on the inside. Then I put my Got To Be Glued down. And then while my Got To Be Glued was drying, I just used a little bit of the excess to kind of maneuver the baby hairs. Now the baby hairs are a little funky. I did cut them, but once I cut them, they were straight. So I had to lay them down with something. So I just used the remainder of the Got To Be Glued to get those baby hairs to lay down. So for the price point, I don't think you can beat it. This texture is beautiful. The curls are beautiful. The cut, the style is beautiful. The lace is, it lays beautifully. I didn't have any issues. Like I said, I did this in like 5 minutes. So for the work that I had to put into this, to the price that I paid for this, I think this is completely worth it. As far as shedding, tangling, all of that, I didn't see any shedding. And that is pretty impressive. It is a curly unit, so it could be, you know, just the hairs are tangled up. It is a curly synthetic unit, so please be realistic. It is going to tangle on you. Even when I was, like, trying to, you know, create the part, I did, you know, the hair was tangled just because it's curly. But it was easy to detangle, especially when I put the mousse in it. I could glide my fingers through, no problem. So I do think, overall, she is a banger. I feel really, really cute. Ooh. I really need somewhere to go, but you know, we're quarantined. So I hope you guys enjoyed this review. Let me know down in the comments if you plan on copping D from the Janet Collection Melt series, you know, named after your girl or whatever. I think she's bomb, but let me know what you guys think. Also, if you have some time, make sure you hop over to some of my other reviews. I did just put up a Passion Twist review because, you know, I was kind of getting tired of wigs for a while. So I did a crochet, so make sure you guys go check that out. And just to make sure you don't miss any of my upcoming videos, make sure you guys hit the subscribe button and the notification bell so you don't miss a beat. Anytime I upload, you will be notified, okay? So go ahead and subscribe, guys. Make sure you like, comment, and share with your friends. And I will catch you guys on my next one. Bye.